Half the enemy force remains. This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.